What's that? Speak up, man. This is your life. Understand. Say it louder. Say it prouder. Shout, we are the voice of those of reasonable doubt. Question the authority put in place by the majority, like 12 angry men. We must persuade the rest of them. If you don't decide now, the sure as hell decide for you. To speak, I implore you, without a voice, without a choice, without freedom, even that. So use what you've got. God's dealt you a good hand, American citizen. Home of the free, land of the brave. Under the Bill of Rights, you have been saved. For the meantime, this freedom of religion ain't just given this world we live in. This world we live in. Just because they're 51% doesn't mean they're right. But the TV said so. What about my said so? Dad said so. What about the Bible says so? You know, you proud that your father crowd that's screaming oh so very loud. Are you honored to be a part of this angry mob, this pack of wolves? Someone stop, drop, and roll. You're on fire, you seem not to know. I mean, shootings are becoming an everyday thing. Kids in the fireworks on that TV screen. I mean, we're dying over here from too much to eat. They're starving over there from nothing to eat. Panicking feet, I mean, the quote of the day is, if you never try, you can never fail. For so many die without even setting sail. I mean, is this not our society? Where to be a fool is to be cool. So even in high school, middle school, preschool, do drugs boost your IQ? Do they inspire you? For a man is worth us and who could be against us. It's not quite how it goes. You never know, you never know. As wise as serpents, but as innocent as doves. Silence is a curse that we must rise above. Rise above, rise above. Shout liberty in the streets. The flaming tongue that I speak. Hush words today and hush words tomorrow. The flaming tongue I object to follow. The footsteps of the unbelieving. I die for the cause worth living. For one man is easily trampled. But two, but three, but 100 aren't so easily. So brother, brother, be with me. Stand with me. Together we are an army. And it's time for force like Greek fire. Persecution only burns higher. Only burns higher. We are the coming storm. We will not conform to the norm of people who do not carry mere guns, but I'm the most powerful weapon of them all. We carry an idea, a thought, a craze, an obsession to set ablaze, a passion, motivation, determination, inspiration to speak, to stand, to take action in our own hands. We carry the willingness to pursue a better life, better standards for more than just a select few. We carry the endurance, stamina, take it up when we fall down. No fear less here, we shall stand our ground. But we're those, Mr. Gorbachev, we tear down this wall. The challenge is how to take it over. But where the fatal mistake which our politicians seem to make? To speak is nothing, it's backed up by action. The hypocrite only serves as a distraction.